Thanks a lot, Megan. New tonight, CNN aired a special report called Is Mississippi Still Burning? That question in reference to the alleged hit-and-run murder of James Craig Anderson back in June. Prosecutors say 18-year-old Daryl Dedman ran over Anderson in a racially motivated killing in Jackson. As 16 WAPT's Aaron Kelly reports tonight, some who watched that piece say it shows Mississippi is still burning.
The cities of Jackson and Brandon came under the national spotlight after CNN released this surveillance video this summer. It shows what prosecutors say is Brandon teenager Daryl Dedman running over and killing 49-year-old James Craig Anderson outside the Metro Inn on Ellis Avenue.
If we continue to see leaders in Brandon, especially elected officials in Brandon,
and
say nothing,
leaders.
And state leaders
faith.
Say nothing, then we can say, yes, Mississippi is on fire. It is burning. It is hot, red hot.
Jackson couple Cassandra and Cass Welshlin helped organize a vigil after the death of James Craig Anderson. And they were watching Sunday night when CNN aired, Is Mississippi Still Burning?
Tonight's video showed that there was a young man that said, yes, it's true. That was a racially motivated crime. They were hunting black folks.
Yes, they're known as the like I said, the Brandon Boys, but they're also known as the racist kids, the white group.
Hezekiah Watkins was arrested at age 13 when he joined Freedom Riders in Jackson trying to integrate public transportation. He planned to watch the piece and says racism is still alive in Jackson.
In terms of whether Mississippi is still burning, I would say yes, not with a flame, but maybe with a pilot where it's burning.
But Watkins says he's not sure what may have motivated Dedman.
Now, if you ask me, did he do that because he was black? I don't know. But then you have blacks who kill blacks. Is that a hate crime?
He says if what Dedman is charged with is found to be true, then Mississippi still has a long way to go. We stop by what is described as one of Dedman's old hangouts in Brandon to try to talk to residents here about the report. But no one would speak with us. In Jackson, Aaron Kelly, 16 WAPT News.
John Aaron Rice was also charged in this case with simple assault. So far, no other teens who were with Dedman or Rice's vehicles have been charged. Dedman's trial date is set for January 9th.